colleagues, and welcome back to the lobby atrium, the heart of the Disney magic. On behalf of Natalie, your cruise director, and myself, Carly, your assistant cruise director, we wanted to thank you for being such a kind and gracious audience at all of our performances, but especially in the Walt Disney Theatre. As a thank you, we'd like to invite down some of our Walt Disney Theatre performers, our beautiful princesses, and of course, those world-famous Disney characters. Now, in just a few moments' time, they're going to enter down the staircase, go straight through the center, and relocate themselves on deck number 3 and deck number 4 around the lobby atrium. They'll be with us for around about, 15 minutes or so. Now, this is a perfect opportunity to get those final photographs, autographs, or just to say hello. Make sure you stick around at the end, because we've got a very special final farewell happening right here on the grand staircase. But now, without further ado, it was a great pleasure to take you back to the beginning of the cruise. It was so long ago. And welcome down the cast from Twice Charmed. And the child, look who he is. It's Franco and Fortunato, the crazy footman. Oh, how are you doing? Good evening. Then we had so much fun now praising the 9-week deck celebration with Johanna and Kristen. Woohoo, family! Oh my goodness, keep the applause going for our pirates in the Caribbean tech party. The Captain Hook and his pirate pals. Then of course, keep that applause going for Walt Disney, the dream goes on. Absolutely fabulous. And then tonight, we win an enchanted journey with Disney Dreams, an enchanted classic with a lively performers and dancers. But you know what? We are missing the main man himself. Of course, it's the one and only Captain Mickey Mouse. The lovable Minnie Mouse, Donald Duck, Daisy Duck, Goofy, and Pluto. Hi, everyone. So good to see you all. And here they come, their royal highnesses. We have Belle, Rapunzel, and Cinderella. Good evening, ladies. And make sure you stick around for that very special final farewell happening in about 15 minutes' time. Here he comes. Well, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, it is now time for us to say goodnight. But before we do, from all of us to all of you, till we meet again.
Now's the time to say goodbye to all our company.
Come on, gosh!
M.I.C.
See ya real soon!
K.E.Y.
Rapunzel! special waiting for you. So yeah, so we should say goodnight. Okay? Everyone say goodnight, Pluto! Good night, Pluto. We'll see you later. Hey, Goofy. It's bedtime. It is, I know. Don't be sad. Don't be sad. It's okay.
Have a safe journey home, and we hope to see you again real soon. Good night, everyone.